Hey guys, I'm back. Wow, this one's weird. Okay, so I'm going to be vlogging today, as you can see. I don't know what I'm going to be doing, but we're just gonna have to see, you know? You feel me? So I'm just gonna take you guys along wherever I go. And I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. Ew, my hair looks disgusting. Whatever. Okay. I can't even zoom in. So, this is my sister.
Starbucks.
No, it's okay.
No?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
You got it? Have a good day.
You too.
Hey.
You put my straw in for me?
Yeah.
So.
Oh, we love this angle.
Watch someone behind you come on.
I know.
Oh, my legs are cold.
Well, I can't go, so it's a lot of fun.
10 out of 10. Recommend.
How's your strawberry lemonade?
Good.
Looks good. Ridiculous. Don't like any of these prices. $39.99? Are you kidding me?
I think they have ones in a different color.
People stare way too much.
Hey! Hey!
Oh! She's stealing! Go get her!
Okay, so this is days later because I went shopping by myself. The vlog that I did was only 3 minutes and like 30 seconds, so I'm not gonna upload like just that. So I just decided to put a haul in the video too, like a clothing haul. So yeah, I'll start off with Tilly's. So I went to Tilly's and cop some great things or whatever. So the first thing is this like little, I don't know what these are called, but they're cute or whatever. So it just like goes around your neck like that, and then it just goes down, I guess. I don't know. And then I also got another one, but in yellow. Yeah. This one is like a pink, I don't really know what color this is, but it's like pink. So, and then I also got a pair of shorts. So I got these shorts. They're pretty cute or whatever. That's just, they're pretty plain, simple. And yeah. The next place I went to was Q. And I just got this little, it's kind of like a tube top, but it's like, I don't know how to describe it, but it's like this, as you can see. just like flows out, and I thought it was pretty cute. And it's just striped. It's blue and white striped. I thought it was pretty cute. Sounds like got a cop. And then the next thing I got are these. They're kind of like Birkenstocks, but your girl's kind of broke. So I didn't get real Birkenstocks, but I used to have Birkenstocks, but they were all nasty and disgusting. So I got these ones at Q. They were hella cheap. Like, you don't even need to get actual Birkenstocks. Like, what's the point of paying that much? I paid $10 for these. $10, and they're still the same. So I had to cop them. And then the next place I went to is PacSun, like always. Of course, I had to cop some things in there. So I got this yellow bodysuit, which was pretty cute. I thought it was pretty cute. So I had to cop it, you know. And then I got this like red and white striped tank top. I think it's pretty cute. It's like, it dangles low, which I don't really have shirts like that, so I got it. And then I got a pair of shorts. These, I think these are hella cute, like. And then the next place that I went to is Forever 21. But I got this little tube top. I think this is so cute. Like, I don't have anything like this, and I thought it was so cute. Like, look at the bottoms, or the bottom of the shirt. It's like all frayly and like, I don't know. And then the pattern is like just like flowers everywhere, and it's pink. I thought this was so cute. Like, and then I just got a black bralette because my other one is kind of like ugly. Or not ugly, but it doesn't really fit me anymore. And I've had it for a long time, so I just got a new one. And then I got this little tube top. I think this is so cute, because I don't have anything like colored like this. It's like a lavender type, and it's like silky too, so I really like that. The next place that I went to is H&M, and I just got shorts, because I don't really shop at H&M, so. But I saw these shorts and they're really cute. I like them. And that's all I got. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a big, thick thumbs up. And make sure to hit that subscribe button if you are new to my channel. I will see you guys in my next video. Peace. Bye. Nice chain, red ball man, chain swing.